be. She keeps saying that I'm crazy.
Guys, it's your boy Nathan, back again with another reaction video. Yet again, we have Chip dropping, featuring Bugsy Malone, Grown Flex, the official music video out now on GRM Daily. I'm proper excited for this one because I felt like this one was actually one of the better tracks on the Snakes and Ladders project. I don't really feel like there was that many songs that I didn't like anyways, but I just feel like this was one of the songs that I was fucking with big time, you get what I'm saying? And this just dropped now, visuals just dropped out now on GRM Daily. Proper excited to get into this one. I've reacted to this already on the Snakes and Ladders project, but there's no visuals, so this is the kind of tune that requires visuals, you get what I'm saying? It's a tune that makes you feel good about yourself. It's just good vibes. It's a garage tune. I'm seeing a lot of men in the GRM Daily comments cussing, saying it's dead. But then when I look on Twitter, every man is saying it's cold. They sampled a great classic track. I'm looking on flipping the live chat and man are saying, what the fuck is this? Because all man know is UK drill music nowadays, you get what I'm saying? Like, this song's hard, bruv. I need to come out of that zone where man always looks at like people's comments before listening to the tune. Because, bruv, I've heard the tune anyway. The tune's cold, so I can't listen to a man called blah 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 telling me the tune's whack, bro. This tune's a banger, bro. Anyways, make sure you like, hit up that subscribe button, man. Also leave a like on this video. Big tune, man. Yep, me. Come on.
My babe, my love, my bub, my slime, my food, my friends. Man, them bust out. I press me and you in the end. If you forgive me once,
I will have to forgive you again. My ex was a 7 and 8.
Could you be my 10? And if my baby ready, girl, baby, I'm a lover, child,
like she mine, yeah. I can't lie, you lot. I can't lie. Like, I'm one of them, man. You see, when a project drops, like, I just get hooked on certain tunes. And my boy literally told me, Carl, when Insomnia dropped, I was just gassed over Mains. And when I come across Mains, to be fair, I listened to the whole project, but I didn't take it in first listen, of course, as you never usually do on first listen. Then I come across Mains, listen to it bare times. I'm talking about 100 of times before even checking out some of the other tunes. And my boy's like, bro, listen to this tune called Star in the Hood. It slaps. I was like, nah, man, nah, nah, nah. Mains is the tune. Then, 2 months down the line, I'm like, to my boy, Star in the Hood's a banger. And he's like, bruv, I told you, stop getting hooked on just one song. But you see where Snakes and Ladders the project now. Man's just been banging Grown Flex. Because it's one of them cheese that just make you feel great about yourself. And I can't help but just not listen to it. Do you get what I'm saying? Even though I know there's other good tunes on the project. But I've done exactly the same thing, man. And my boy told me, don't do it with this project. And it happened, man. Proper fight with this tune, man. That's why I can't even look at them comments, bro, in the live chat saying, what the hell is this, bro? You man don't know about vibes, bro. If you grew up on drill music, like, I feel sorry for you. As much as I love drill music, I react to drill music, I tell you it's cold same way. But if you grew up to drill music, I feel sorry for you, man, because you didn't get to experience grime, garage, you get me? Or you don't even have the respect just to go back in the past and just check out the rhythms, you get me? Because truth say, man didn't even grow up on garage. Man grew up on grime, Skepta, Getz, Kano, them man, Chip, Bear Man. But fam, man had to go back because I realised like garage was so hard. My dad was always playing around the house, you get me? Like, man's felt the vibes, bro. How can you man not feel the vibes? All man want to hear is chef this. Nah, man, sometimes, bro, when you got a girl, man, you don't want to hear no drill music, man. Trust me, gun fingers out. I told you, man, in the Snakes and Ladders video.
I will give my right and my day, though I ain't gonna say much. Nah, felt like a test in the beginning, but then we got an A+. Nah, I love you, mama, you know your sister, the way you raise ya. Come we have a
look at my mother's
sweet. And we don't polish the quick as a bomb polish. I don't really run for long, but I run over there like
give me a number, miss. Smash and I told you that the Snakes and Ladders reaction. I was like, shit, car, more time. If I see Chip and another person on track, I'm like, Chip spinning them. But when I saw that Chip put Bugsy on a garage instrument, I was like, you know what? Because Bugsy Malone's got a previous garage tune, I said, Bugsy Malone's going to have him, you know? And as much as I like Chip's verse, because I just like Chip in general, you get me? So I would tell you most verses are sick, but in this one here, I have to admit, like Bugsy voice, that's what made him have the edge on Chip on this one. I don't want to make it a competitive thing, you get me? Because, but yeah, man, I just always am looking at like who went the hardest kind of thing. So yeah, man, Bugsy Malone went hardest on this team, and I can't even lie. Like, big up to Chip. Chip bodied the thing as well, but Bugsy Malone, his voice, he tore this apart.
I know we've got matching priorities, but then we never have matching nights. You know she's a real one when she don't care if you count in M's or tens and prizes.
Stick and move.
You see how I'm there for mine, but you dead for me. Through sickness and through hell, would you still care for me? Through all my darkest nights, but nobody there for me.
Come on, man, top rhythm. Alright, one of the best garage tunes ever. One of the best tunes to come out of the UK, fam. Tell him, man. 10 shit. Banger, man. Big up Chipmunk and big up Bugsy, bro. Look what they done. Put down the beef, make it fucking banger, bro. The official reaction video for Chip featuring Bugsy Malone, Grown Flex, official music video out now, Jerem Daily. Make sure you guys go check this one out. Banger. I need to stop looking at the comments because you man just don't understand music. You get what I'm saying? Like, this one's a banger. I don't care what man tell me. All the people that I chat to, they know it's a banger, fam. I'm looking forward to going Garage Nation when I hear tunes like this. And it just shows you, bro. My man dropped a project and he's rapping on Garage. He's doing drill. He's doing dancehall. He's doing bashment. He's doing rap, he's doing pop. You get me? Like, my man ticks every single box, man. Big up to Chips, the project was sick. Big up to Bugsy Malone on this one. Like, he tore this one apart differently. I felt like Chip had Bugsy on the Notorious tune, but I feel like Bugsy had Chip on Grown Flex. So I want to see what they got coming next, man. Like, big partnership. I can't lie, fam. To think what they come from and what they're making now is sick, bruv. Both two sick artists, man. This one's a banger. Make sure to hit up that subscribe button. Also leave a like, man. It's your boy Nathan. I'm out. Peace.